Nice work, deputy. A lot of people have good memories of Sunrise Farms.
Think you can help me fix this place up?
It'll go a long way in boosting morale. Sounds like the place still needs some help, though. Getting some chatter about the irrigation system not working. See if you can lend a hand.
Good job getting rid of the cult. I could use your help getting this place back in shape, though. The cult sure made a mess of this place. The irrigation system's wrecked pretty badly. There are pieces of pipe scattered all over this place. I found most of them. I think there's three missing still. Find them and stick them back where they belong. Then, Sunrise Farm will be good as new.
Most of us only got the firepower we grew up with. We get a lot of the good stuff from Raiden Peggy.
Word is, some local pyromaniacs want to fight against the cult. I heard they're camping out by the old bus wreck. It's not far.
We'll have Sunrise Farm back on its feet in no time. Check. Attitude, check. I'm ready. Somebody up there likes me. What's up?
You're giving John one hell of a migraine.
meant to help us.
Now's the time. This is what I've trained for.
We'll have Sunrise Farm back on his feet in no time. nothing happens soon, I might just take a nap. Huh? Now's the time. Jesus Christ!
Marco! I'll climb up and check it out!
Equipment, check. Attitude, check. I'm ready.
The cult's after you with a vengeance.
What was that?
I'm gonna make a pie.
Settle down now.
That's strange.
Ma'am?
Howdy, mister.
Everything looks good here.
Thank you.
Extended mags can be a lifesaver in a firefight. We'll have Sunrise Farm back on its feet in no time. I'm itching for action, and I want to scratch it. check. Attitude, check. I'm ready. Real hunting is killing something with one shot. No fear, no suffering, just bang. Moving out. Here I go. Good idea. Change of position. Smart thinking. Somebody up there likes me. John Seed's not getting what he wants, so he's pitching a fit. The most dangerous firearm is one dropped by a cop. Thank God we got Pastor Jerome looking out for us and fighting back. A lot of others would have just run.